Hello guys, today I will be talking about NEET PG 2025 counseling registration process, how you proceed. For this, you have to visit mcc.nic.in official website and you have to click here PG Medical and then scroll down, and here you can see there is a prospectus for NEET PG counselings and there is a link for direct registration for new candidates. For registration, click here and then click OK, and on this page you can see for new candidate, click here new candidate registration, and those candidate already had make their account, they can directly sign in here through their roll numbers and enter their password and then security pin enter. For new candidate, click here new candidate registration, click here, and there you can see instructions present, and then here at the bottom you can see click here I agree, and on this portal new candidate registration should be done. Here you have to enter your NEET PG roll number and application number and then candidate name, mother name and date of birth, and then enter security pin and then click on submit, and then click on submit, and on this page you can see your mobile number and email ID is already present here. Now you have to create your password and confirm your password. You can see the instructions here, then you have to create your password, and there is instruction for password creation. Password should be 18 to 13 character long, having upper and lower case and numerical value and special character also, and confirm your password, and then put this security pin here and click on submit and next, and click on yes you want to submit it. And if your screen showing such type of message, your browser is not supporting password and encryption, then how to solve this? You have to click here on the three dots and then click on the password manager here, and then click on setup for adding safety, then this message appear, click on next, then click on setup, and then click on done, and again enter the details and click on the submit and next, click here yes. Now you can see your browser is password encrypted not, then you have to click again on setting here and scroll down. Here you can see your device is now password encrypted and it help in login. In this way you resolve this problem, and then again fill the details and create your passwords, and then click on submit and next. Now on the screen you can see here you have to enter the password, one password you have to receive on your mobile number and next password on your email, that you have to enter here and click on the security pin and enter this number and click on the verify and final submit, and then submit. And this is a dashboard. Here you can see your application progress status, and these are the steps you have to complete it. Authentication step is completed and rest of step you have to fill. Application form, qualification detail you have to enter, internship detail and selection of counselings and contact, and finally you have to submit your application. This step, your status you can see here, you have to complete it. Now you have to click here, fill application form. Now you can log in from this site directly. Here you have to enter your roll number, then you have to enter your password, then you enter security pin and directly sign in, and directly you reach your dashboard of your application. Now your account is ready for login, and then for confirmation you have to send your OTP on your mobile number or email ID and confirm your OTP here, and then click on login by entering OTP. And this is a dashboard. Here you have to see genders, nationality, religion. You have to select, and category already present here, and select religion and person with disability. Select yes if present, otherwise select no. Marital status, if you want to join or want to take participate in FMC NEET PG counseling, then you have to select yes. And then you have to select your priority, in which priority you belong. Generally most of the candidate belong to priority 5, and select accordingly. If you not want to join, select no. And here you have to enter your bank detail, and it is important for refund of security you have deposited. So enter here account holder name, and then account number, confirm account number, then IFSC code and bank name and branch address. And you have to upload here photocopy or front page of the your passbook or cancel checkbook in PDF format. Then you have to click save and next, and then click on yes. Then you have to check your MBBS detail here, and you have to enter your passing status. If you have passed, then select pass, and year of passing, enrollment number, that is your registration number. It is present on your degree, you can see there. Remember, this enrollment number is not your medical registration number. This registration number is different. You get this number during the first and second year of your registration. And you can see your degree where on the top it is mentioned. Example, this number like a 14GSK-44, anything like this number you have to enter here. Then select your college and university, select status here passed, then select year of passing, and then select university or college from this list. If not present here, then select other and enter your college name, and then click on save and next, and then click on yes. And remember, while entering your college name or university name, there should not be special character, and then click on save and next. And then you have to enter your internship detail here. If you have completed your internship, then select here yes, select yes, and enter internship detail here, when it started and when it completed. Then click on the save and next, and select here, then click on save and yes. And here you can see you have to select counseling. You want to apply Kumbhis type of counseling, All India Quota, Deemed University or DNV quotas. According to that, you have to select here. Here you can see if you select All India Quota or DNV University, then you have to pay 2,05,000 of fees. And you select only All India Quota, then you have to pay a fees of 26,000. In general category, and then save and next, and click on OK. Now enter your correspondence address, village, locality, police station and post office, country and state and district and pin code. And if your address is same, then you have to click here same and select your state and select your district, and then click on save and next, and then click here save and yes. And here you see your preview of your application, what data you have entered, and verify it. And here you can see you are participating in the counseling under which category. Scroll down and you can see other information here, and here you can see you are applying for this type of counseling, All India Quota or DNV or others. And scroll down here, you can see other information. And now there is a declaration, you have to click here yes, and if all information is correct, then you have to take preview and save and final and submission of the form, and then you have to make the payment 26,000 for general category and 11,000 for other reserve categories. And it's all about NEET PG counseling process, how you register. So thank you guys.